Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna be preparing okra soup. So these are the ingredients that you're gonna need: beef, fish, fresh tomato, fresh onion, green pepper, red pepper, okra, palm oil, shrimp powder, bay leaf, fish powder, hot pepper, Goya season, tomato sauce, cayenne pepper, salt, few ground black pepper, chicken flavor bouillon, and garlic powder. So let's get on to cooking. Then the green pepper, now removing the fish. Let's add in the green pepper and the red pepper, also the tomato. For the tomato sauce, I'm only gonna add 2 tablespoons. You guys can add as much as you want. I'm now adding the palm oil. Now I'm removing the bone from the fish. As you can see, I have removed all the bone. It's time to add the okra. guys, our okra soup is done. So guys, this is it for today. Don't forget to like, subscribe, leave comment down below, and share with your friends. Thank you for watching. Love you guys. Bye. See you next time.